Bury the Dead. It's for the I Am Vengeance soundtrack. That's a horror flick that's coming out sometime soon. It's for Mrs. John Fogarty.
Thank you. Hold on. Give me 1 second.
All right. The song's off our last album called Torso.
What is it?
It's called Torso. That's the part of the body that the arms and the legs and the dick and the head are stuck to. And
the song's second song's called Polluted. We'll be right back.
WERS 88.9 FM in Boston. That's the Habits program. Grief live in Studio C. For those of you who don't know, Grief is live in Studio C. This is our live music week, the last leg. We need about $30,000 left. 617-578-8890. You guys are tearing the place apart. It's so freaking loud in here. All this stuff outside shaking. All our signs are going to fall off the wall. Our ceiling's about to fall down. You guys having a good time, I hope? Nice. Sounds good. You guys have a couple of shows coming up. You guys got some stuff to give away. We'll probably get to that after the next song you guys have.
Got a bunch of stuff happening. We just got to tune up real quick.
Stay tuned to WERS 88.9 FM. More Grief live in Studio C. The best live broadcast you're going to get anywhere else. 617-578. That was your King Diamond impression?
Nah.
617-578-8890. That's the number to show your support. $20 pledge gets you two CDs plus a WERS t-shirt.
It's only $20. Don't be so damn cheap.
We're having a little bit of problems with these FCC regulations, but you know, it doesn't matter. These guys are going to take us into the end of the night, let's hope. Grief live in Studio C. You guys got any shows coming up that you want to mention real quick?
March 1st, we're playing... March 1st? Oh, yeah, May 1st. May 1st, we're playing... Where are we playing? In Rhode Island at the Met Cafe. And with Be Numb, they're a relapse band. And on the 8th, we're playing with Noothgrush at a place called The Endless Knot, somewhere in some really bad neighborhood in Boston, I don't know. And in Roxbury. And on the 8th, we're playing in, that's the show, the 8th, that's with Noothgrush, the third-rate Grief ripoff band. And the 13th, we're playing at The Space in Worcester with a band called With the Goth. They're from Canada. They're coming all the way down, so check it out. And on the 30th, we're playing the Hammered Fest at The Pit in Connecticut. There's going to be some pretty cool bands playing. Cattle Press is playing. That's going to be pretty cool. So check it out. Yeah, I'm wicked retarded. I'm also like very intoxicated. I abuse all kinds of things, man. It's so bad.
Show your support for Eric. 617-578-8890. Support our drug habits here at WERS.
Help the mentally retarded.
Help everything go on air here. We need your support. 617-578-8890. Grief live in Studio C. You guys got another one coming up?
Jake, it's about those road stops that you hit when you're on tour. What?
You gotta talk into the mic, otherwise people aren't gonna hear you, I think. Yeah, there you go. WERS. Non-commercial radio at Emerson College. You can tell this is a college station because we do live broadcasts and they sound great.
We're going to play a song now called It's Time to Take Your Shake. It's an instrumental, but it's about basically when you're on the road and you gotta eat that McDonald's food and you don't know if it's chicken or steak, so it's shake. It's a government animal. They make it taste like whatever they fucking shape it like. Sorry, this man.
No swearing! Grief live in Studio C. 617-824-8700. WERS. Let's hear some more, guys. We'll be right back. WERS 88.9 FM, Boston, live in Studio C. We got Grief.
If anyone would like to donate some money to the station, you can call or write or whatever, and we'll hook you up with some free records. You know, not a problem. Got some couple split 7-inch records that we got a bunch of, and we'd be more than happy to hook you up with some if you like what you hear. We got a bunch of shows coming up and all that. Thanks for listening. Don't have much else to say. I want to say hi to my friend Crippy back home. And the Bradford crew and a few other people too, I'm sure. Thank you.
That number is 617-578-8890. Please donate your money to WERS. Keep WERS on the air. Keep bands like Grief playing live in Studio C. Without your support, we wouldn't have these guys. We wouldn't have the equipment to broadcast these guys live over the air throughout Boston, tearing the place apart. The freaking lights are shaking. All the stuff outside is shaking.
Good.
Sounds great, guys. Grief live in Studio C, 617-578-8890. That's the number to call.
We're going to do a song now called Predator. Is that what you said? This song goes out to Janelle because she always asks for it. Is that the chick with the like 55 different colored hair? Hi. We don't know what color your hair is, but it's a lot.
WERS live in Studio C. We got Grief.
We got some stuff that's being released. The I Am Vengeance soundtrack is going to have a song on it. We're going to have another compilation CD that's got four different bands on it. And we got, what, three songs on that? Yeah, three songs on that. Who's putting that out?
I don't know.
We don't know who's putting it out, but we could always let you know. Game 2, they're out of Colorado. You can email Grief at grief69@hotmail.com, or you can dial 781-979-2392. Leave a message for Eric. And we got this really whacked spaceship sound going on here. You should hear it. It sounds like Pac-Man, according to Terry. Here's your mic.
Thanks, guys. You guys are rocking the place out. Grief live in Studio C. You're not going to hear it anywhere else. WERS, you guys ready to play another one? What's the name of this one again?
Predator.
Predator. Grief live in Studio C.
Killing them. Because man's animals will rule the earth one day. Hopefully soon.
Yeah.
everybody.
Hello. All right, we're going to do another new song. It's called I Won't Come Back. Won't Come Back to Hell. We'll be right back. Georgia. Keep going. It's great. Symbol.
Really, yeah?
Yeah.
88.9 FM, WERS, Boston.
Wait a second.
Want to do Tapa?
Yo, 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 what's the dealio? This song is called No Escape. You cannot escape.
You cannot escape from 88.9 FM, the Rock of Boston!
No escape. We're going to play one more and wrap it up. Wrap it up, I take it.
Papa?
Want to do that? I haven't done that in a while. I think it's probably do something else.
Want to try down on the drums?
Yeah, let's do that. Fuck it, do it.
Alright, this is like a brand new song, so
we might screw it up.
If we mess this one up, bring it! All hail WERS.
Awesome. Grief live in Studio C. I'd like to thank the guys for coming in such short notice. Show them their support here at WERS 617-578-8890. That's the number to show your support to prove that you want to keep WERS live on the air. Grief live in Studio C. You're not going to hear it anywhere else except for WERS. We had one more pledge, didn't we, while they were on the air?
Yes, we had a couple, actually. We had Eric from Holbrook. We had Michael from Jamaica Plain. We had Greg from Cambridge. Matt from Quincy. A whole bunch of them. We have $395 in total.
Beautiful.
We want to thank everyone who supported us here. We appreciate all of it. Keep them coming. 617-578-8890.
8890. Thanks again to Grief for coming out and helping us. Definitely, we're going to reach our goal for this. Only another about 29,600 left to go. So keep it coming. We got about 15 minutes left, people.